Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are starting a new series, The Last of Us Remastered. I've never played this, I have not seen gameplay of it. I think I've seen a tiny bit, just to see what it was like, to make sure I wanted to do a series on it, and it looks fucking insane. And also a quick shout out to Chummy Alive for sending this to me through the post. You are friggin' awesome! I think this game is going to be a very emotional game, and it's quite... And because it's from the creators of Uncharted 4, it's going to be so amazing, like in terms of graphics, in terms of storyline, in terms of the depth of the characters. So this is going to be a really good series, I hope. If you guys do enjoy it, please give a like and show some support, because I know this isn't going to be a massively popular series because this game is a few years old, but I still want to play it anyway, because I just want to play it. So yeah, let's get into the gameplay. These graphics, though.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
Still doing that. It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
Oh! I'm already gonna cry!
You kept complaining about your broken watch. So, I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is—it's nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No, 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 no. Oh, ha, ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Oh man, the soundtrack. Literally, as soon as the first note started playing, I got goosebumps. He is a hot dad. I said it. You all knew it was coming.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
That doesn't sound good. Right!
What was that all about?
Let's go exploring! Let's go exploring! Okay.
Dang it.
I'm gonna look through everything. Oh, look at that god! Can I open it? There you can. Dear Dad, Leslie, you're never around, you hate the music I'm into, you practically despise the movies I like, and yet somehow you still manage to be the best dad every year. How'd you do that? Happy birthday, Pops. Love, Sarah. That is fucking adorable. I also love the joke on the card. Okay, there's nothing over here. Let's go outside.
Dad?
This is fucking creepy. Quiet outside. Where the hell is her dad? Where did he go after putting her to bed? Surely you wouldn't just leave your kid like that. You know, like... Just at night. Admittance spikes at area hospitals. 100% increase due to mysterious infection. I don't know what this game is about, by the way. It's about... Actually, I'm not going to spoil it. If you guys haven't, I'm not going to say what it's about, but...
Daddy?
I hope you enjoy this ride with me. This so far is very creepy.
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Get everybody out of here now.
There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
Bitch, it's a gas leak and there's fire!
What was that?
Oh god. What an idiot! Gas leak, fire. Carrie's reporting the news.
Dad?
Is she crazy? Do we have a dog? I hope we have a dog. Dogs make everything better.
Dad?
Dad?
What is going on?
Hot Dad? Where are you? Well, this is not good. I'm not going through that window.
There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
That was only 4 minutes ago, so Tommy should be here soon. Wherever Tommy is. I'm going to be home late tonight. Go ahead and order food. See you in the morning,
Where
Dad.
Is he?
What does Joel do? The tire's moving out there. That's fucking creepy as fuck! Why's the back door open?
Sir, are you okay?
Oh my god. Just a noise.
Did anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Okay. Hey, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
Kind of sick.
Jimmy?
Dad?
Come here.
Tell her to run and go lock herself in the bathroom.
Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh
don't!
Jimmy! Fuck's sake, Jimmy.
You shot him.
Sarah.
What's all this morning?
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. We've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
Hey, how you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over
me. Oh god, I hope we didn't have to drive.
We'll
die straight away!
Let's go.
Okay, good. With the little girl still, we're fine.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
Okay. I have no fucking idea what's going on.
Can we hear what's on the radio?
Dad just shot someone, Tommy! God.
He said where to go. He said, army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
Get the hell out. Take the 71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House.
Tommy.
Right. Oh, you don't have to say that, Tommy.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
No, but we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south.
But I'm here in the UK, so I'm fine.
Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm.
Oh shit.
That some bitch made it
not
out.
Anymore, it's not. Now it's a flame ball.
Are you sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
Alright.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
No, keep driving.
Kid, Joel. So do we.
But we have room.
Hey,
keep
hey,
driving,
stop.
Tommy.
No!
Every mile himself!
See what I see.
See, I wouldn't know what so I'd do in that cool. situation if it was like to come down to it. I want to protect my family, but I also feel really bad. But I'd rather my family survive, so. You gotta do what you gotta do. I wouldn't ever kill someone unless they're threatened.
So bad.
me and my family.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
Just backtrack.
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Reverse. Slowly reverse. Go backwards! If they're running from something, it's off this over there!
You can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There!
Hold on!
Go!
Sus, guys. Joe!
Hey!
Oh my fuck.
Get back, man. Get back.
Okay. Come on, get out, get out, get out. Where's Tommy?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
It's bad.
We're gonna need to run.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Hold on tight.
Run, run, run. How do we run faster? How do we run faster? We can't. Oh, god damn it.
I'm scared.
I'm fucking scared as well! Left or right, left or right. Right, we're going right. I'm guessing we're going right. Fucking hell. Everyone calm down! You're getting in my way! Move out of my way, bitches! I haven't got time for you! Where? Guessing we're going towards the armadillo thing. Oh my god, bitches. Bitches, move! Oh my fucking god!
There's too many of them! This way! Through the alley!
Where? Oh, those alleyways always a good idea.
Go!
Shut the gate, shut the gate, shut the gate. No! Bastard!
He's dead! God damn it! We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
Look out through the
fence. Oh my god.
Keep going! Find your way out of here! Come on!
Come on, come on, come on!
Go!
I'm coming!
Move it!
You fuck off!
Get to the highway!
What?
No, Tommy!
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
No, Tommy!
Meet you there. Hurry!
I'm already, like, really sad right now!
He's gonna be fine.
Come on, come on, come on.
We're almost there.
Okay, this is good. We're in the wilderness of Austin somewhere. Oh my god, are we? It's fine. It's fine. There's someone behind us, but it's fine. There's also someone there, but it's fine. We're fine. You're fine, Sarah. Sarah, we're fine.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe.
Hey. We need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We need to get you to safety and go back where I am, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Oh, fuck off.
Please don't. Oh no. Sarah. Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know.
This is so sad!
Sarah.
I actually have tears in my eyes.
Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
That's fucking depressing. Oh my god.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
That's already been an emotional roller coaster. This game is going to ruin me. Summer. Twenty years later, fuck.
I'm coming.
God, he looks tired.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
You mean that? Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't
still
matter.
Still weirdly
what
hot, isn't he?
Is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah?
Well, I can deal.
Let's motherfucking go! I'm so enthusiastic sometimes. Robert's fucking dead. So are we still in Austin? I have no idea where we are.
We've got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
So we're allowed.
They've been selected for.
So we're not allowed after 6 p.m. or before 6 a.m.
Such crap.
Jesus Christ.
Soldiers supposed to handle the outside.
Free. So I'm guessing the world has just gone to shit and they're just little settlements around the country where it's considered safe. But there's a lot of rules in place.
Look at that. The ration line hasn't opened yet.
Must be running low again.
That's not good. I want my rations, bitch! Hello, everyone.
Hey, Jesus.
Next time I'm gonna put a bullet in your head. You hear me?
Fucking Mr. Sass Pants over there. Jesus Christ. Someone's on his period.
That just means more people are sneaking.
And we're actually just sneaking around here. Everyone else. Nuh-uh. Hello. Good evening, sir. I'm just passing through.
See you later. There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Busy with a friend.
All right. Move on through. Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Oh, for fuck's sake. I just wanted to go see my friend.
Come on.
Go, come on. Okay. And everyone! Let's go, let's go! So now where are we going?
Attention.
Ooh, secret pathway.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, alright?
Bind up your wounds with a health kit. Blah 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 blah. I got the health kit and hold R2 to start binding. Ooh. Reminds of Gears of War, sort of, the way you change stuff.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the other side.
Those bastards trying to keep us safe.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Hell no!
Hey Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
Yeah, it's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too.
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay
good
out of
man.
Trouble. Right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah,
oh, that's so. Oh, has he got pet pigeons? He's got pet pigeons! Desperate times with desperate measures. When you want pets.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of
that? Think so. You wouldn't want a bird because they could get infected so easily. They're like, nuh-uh. Still want a dog. I've been looking at dogs on Gumtree so much recently.
This is us.
I just want one so bad.
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Okay. That would be so dangerous if zombies got in. You want more than a fucking bookshelf booking that up.
Oh, God,
it's so dark.
Greece.
I can't see! Oh, there we go. I heard in this game you can loot a lot of stuff, so, where's the stuff I can loot, man? I love me some looting. Yeah, you can definitely tell that it's stanky down here. Woohoo!
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count.
Uh oh. Joel kind of reminds me of like the male version of Lara Croft.
Alright, Texas. Boost me up.
Wrong way, lol. Where? Oh. Over here! Already reminds me so much of Uncharted 4, I love it. Do Like I said, not my most popular series, but I just think if I play a game and I enjoy it, you guys who do want to watch it are going to enjoy it too. Because I don't get it when YouTubers just play games for the sake of playing games for the views. Like, if you don't want to play a game, why play it? Like, with No Man's Sky, I did an episode and I was like, nah. Like, I just don't like it and stopped playing it. There's other people, I watched a few of them, and you can just tell by when they're playing it, they're bored as fuck.
When am I not?
But they're just playing it, and just, it was so obvious, it wasn't enjoyable to watch at all. So, if I'm enjoying this game, guys, it's gonna be a series.
You've been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways.
Well, the world's gone to shit. So are we together with this person? Ooh, circle to crouch. Are you my girlfriend?
Where's no. The ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere.
What ladder? Let's go find the ladder. Found it!
Got it.
You're welcome.
Great, bring it over.
Who cares a shit about the tutorial? We got this. Emmett! Why are you ripping up? Emmett's ripping up his cage, which we cleaned out yesterday, made all nice, now he's ripping it up.
First.
It's not like he's been bored today, he's been out for about 2 hours. And it's not late at all, it's about just gone two.
This way.
And normally he just sleeps during the day, but today he's just not in the mood for it. He just wants to create havoc and eat everything. Emmett! You can probably hear him ripping it up. Emmett, what's this? What's this? Yeah, that's what I thought. Tricked ya! Hang on. Let me loot stuff. Ooh. Firefly pendant. Any ammo? Oh, Emmett, you poo head. Okay, I don't think there's any ammo. Let's go down then. Wait, what was the flashlight? I missed it. Damn it.
Should be easy to unload.
I missed the flashlight. When's that next shipment be? Ah, I missed the flashlight!
Emily always shows up.
Hang on. Hang on. No. Okay, so I don't think we actually learned how to use it yet. If we did, I'm an idiot. Here we go though, you know, that's just me. Don't even know we have a flashlight.
Spores.
Okay, we do have a flashlight. I just don't know how to use it. It's my gun.
Where are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something.
There's our culprit.
This guy.
That old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Can't figure out how to turn on my flashlight! I'm so smart. Right. Ooh, you creepy.
I should be able to fit through here.
I should stop talking and focus on the game.
You okay?
Yeah.
Game really
should not. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way.
That's nice. Really, Emmett? Why are you doing this?
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me.
Poor man.
That would have been so harsh. We just leave him like, nah. You can have a long-suffering death. That's what you deserve. Nothing around here to loot. Really? Nothing. Okay then. Can we get something out? No? Okay. Oh god. I don't know why I have a feeling someone's gonna fucking fuck me over and butt me in the ass. I'm also trying to swear less, guys. I've realised that I swear a lot. As pointed out by you guys. I'm gonna try swear less. Maybe do a challenge video one time where every time I swear Michael get to shock me. You guys probably enjoy that. You sick weirdos. my god.
How you wanna handle it?
How did you get down here?
Good to have you
around. Bad zombie! Beat down! Stupid person.
Alright.
Let's hope so.
That's cool though. You can focus your hearing.
Let's head back into the city.
Fucking superhuman movement there. Okay. No shinies? Okay. I'm gonna be using all the time now. I don't wanna get jump scared, so I'm like, yeah. Who'll be hiding? Oh, nice. Just some ammo. Nothing else in here. Come on, lady. Let's get moving. Which way is it? Is it this way? Yes. We're doing great, guys. I haven't got lost yet. Oh, wait. Literally got to check every nook and cranny in this game. Because I don't want to run out of ammo. I haven't actually got much at the moment. So if zombies are going to be attacking, I'm going to be shooting their faces off. How it should be. Anything? What's this? Note to brother. Let's have a look. Hey brother, we were so close. I'm sitting outside the walls, knowing I'll... Here we go. No, I'll never see the inside of the zone. While waiting for the smuggler to show up, we heard a squad of soldiers approaching. In our panic, we ducked into this building in hopes of hiding from them. None of us noticed the spores until it was too late. We're all infected. We have a few hours, maybe a day at most. I hope the smuggler still comes so that I can at least pass this note to you. I should have listened to you and come to the zone with you when I had the chance. Now it's too late. Take care, Mark. Well, that's depressing.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
Grass always greener on the other side.
Some fresh air.
How nice and green and moldy.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
God, yeah, everything must be out of date. Where am I going? Oh, over here, I guess. That must be so weird, like, you can't just go to the shop and buy a packet of crisps, they're all fucking expired! Or eaten!
We're here.
You got the eating vegetables and stuff.
I got it.
I would not survive well with my chocolate addiction. Nuh-uh. It's a problem, guys. It's a massive problem. But I embrace it. Right, nothing down here.
Damn it.
I'm sorry if you guys are going to get fed up of my looting addiction as well. Well, you know. I guess you're not going to fucking get it. I'm after get it.
Here, pass it to me.
As long as no zombies come out, we're fine.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
She got this. Where am I going now? How do I get up? Off through here, I guess. Through here! What's frustrating is how hella slow he walks though, unless you're holding down the sprint button. And even that's just a casual jog. He's going jogging.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy.
Excuse me, lady. I got my own stuff to do. There's nothing to loot around here. How many bullets have I got? Eight! Is that it? Oh god, we're surely gonna die. Not sure how long this episode is going to be, first of all. We'll just stop it at a convenient place.
It's clear. Come on.
But how do you know this? I don't want to get shot or arrested. Although I guess he hasn't really got much to live for. Now Sarah's gone. Poor Joel. So depressing. Ooh. Loot. Come and join the conga. I wish you could open stuff. It'd be so much better if you could open stuff. But there's nothing in here.
I'm sure we'll need it.
Is that the only ammo? Looks like it. Four! Oh my god, this place is so stingy.
Hey, little man.
Hey!
No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Oh my god, that is fucking cool! She's out of shape.
You know what he's expecting.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
And the wait. Ooh, okay.
Go. Come on.
Probably bullshit, that's his name, but. Oh well. Let's go.
Hey, Tex. Brittany, how you doing today? I heard you
not right now, Terrence.
Well, no, it's good, look out.
Not now,
Terrence.
Okay.
Did you not hear her? Fucking guys are so annoying sometimes. You'd be like, no. You'd be like, oh, but the, no. Stop. Oh, it's not really in just like in everyday life. It's more in just like going out to town. Doggies!
These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
All I wanted was a doggy.
Yep, I'm starving.
Keep your shirt on. Your back's
coming. If you ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time.
You got shit clothes anyway. Screw you, lady. I really want those dogs though. Oh, that makes me sad. You're not very intimidating. You can try. But you ain't hardcore. Got a fight club over here. First rule of fight club, never talk about fight club.
Link, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Yeah. Bitch. You should respect me, man. Respect the name.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
An old headache, aka she slept with him. Some guy sharpening a knife. A punch up is what I want. Ooh, this way. Okay, I've done enough harassing people now. Let's get back to the gameplay.
You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the war. He's there now.
You can just buy your way through with ration cards. Look for the light! Right, we're half an hour behind Robert. We'll catch him. Make him happy. Oh, this looks like a fight area, doesn't it?
Here we go.
As soon as I saw it, I was like, fucking hell. Is this Robert? Yeah, my bullets come up the corner as well.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef
do you want a bullet in the face?
We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere
as if you
want to
turn the fuck around.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
She's so badass.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on him.
Hello! Oh god. Does he just not want to die? Is what's going on? Nicely
done, Texas.
Headshot.
You too.
Have you got any ammo, though?
How the hell did he get all these guys?
Robert's good at one thing.
Why do these people not carry ammo?
Let's go put
they have guns! Bullshit. I can already tell no ammo is going to be a problem.
Well.
Let's go.
Give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks, girl. Okay. Not through here. Robert is done for now. He knew we were coming. Set us up. Well, three men could take us. Oh, great. Now to fight. Just what I wanted.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Jill are on the way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
I need to reload.
Let's split out and make sure no one's creeping around up here.
I actually don't know how many there are.
Move up.
Stealth! One. Two. Let's go for the one in here. Or not.
I meant to tell you, it's down on Jordan Street. Only soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Yeah. Five guys. Yep. Line them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Just execute it all.
Goodbye! Good night, sweet prince. He was bloody slow, that one. Superhero. Where? Oh, there. You get him. You're like right next to him. If I jump out, he's gonna see me. Come on. Come to Papa. Yeah! Stealth is a lot easier when you know. Ooh! Key. Nice.
Let's search the area.
Hell yeah. Looting time! Just a quick loot. There's probably not much. I've already got the health bar up here, haven't I? Anything on the guys over here? Nope. You think they put a lot of loot in the first couple areas, just to, you know, set you up. Nope. They don't care about that. Right, let's go down that pathway we saw earlier in this room. I'm guessing the key is for here.
Another once over and then head out. Getting close to booth.
What about Robert? What's he hauling up with tonight?
What do I do with this?
It came from over there.
Ooh, did it now? He's gonna stare at it. He's gonna stare at it. Well, he's ran off somewhere. There's just these two out here. But I can't get behind them. I have no ammo, but fuck this. I didn't know what to do there. But I got two headshots, so that's okay, you know. They were worth the waste. Okay, I think we're good. I literally have no idea where the other guy ran off to. Let's go upstairs. Having like a high point of view is definitely the way to go in these games. Oh god, they know where I am. This isn't a good thing. He does some ammo. Run!
There you are.
Here I am. I don't know who he was talking to. Three shots when it's to the body. Is that everything? I swear there's one more. Ah! Come here. Naughty. Thank you. Got a bottle. Ooh. And this.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Hell yeah, they would. Be a badass.
Come on.
We don't need anyone.
Let's do this.
I want to close that behind me, but whatever.
There's
oh god,
boy.
There's so many.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's wrap this up.
I have to go in 15 minutes, so maybe I can get this done, you know. Pretty.
Yeah, well, we lost our contact
pretty prompt. I didn't mean to do that. He walked into it, I swear. Oh my god. Oh god, I'm wasting bullets. Stealth is not my forte, as I'm sure you will know. What the hell? Punch the air, Joel, punch the air. Ow! I have like no bullets, which is great. Come here! Nice. Here we go! Ooh. Cool. How do I change weapons? I don't know how to change weapons. Oh my god, that was blatantly a headshot. That one was definitely a headshot. Guys, I'm so bad at this game. Need to re-heal. I feel you don't just regenerate health, which kind of sucks. Bollocks! Now what? Run! We've got no ammo! Run for it! Things I did not think through. This! Ow. I'm gonna die. Let's be honest. I'm gonna die! And I'm dead. Right. Stealthier approach this time. I forgot I had this thing.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of.
You could have said that last time, woman.
Still take my chances in here.
Come on, back. Back, 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 back. Okay, we're already doing better than last time.
Nice.
Which wasn't hard. But we're doing it. I want to get that shiv. I feel like that shiv's going to come in handy. When I want to stab someone. Okay. Got the shiv. Now where? It's a massive warehouse as well of people in. I'm so lost about what to do. try and draw someone out. God, this is so difficult. It wasn't me. Yeah. We've only killed one person so far. I'm struggling so bad. Tess is no help. Oh god. We fucked up again. We managed to kill two people and then we managed to fuck up, so I guess we did okay. Did better than last time. No, Tess. That weapon did not last long, did it? Come here. Quick! Kill him! Oh. We good! Just want to carry this brick around for safety, you know. Never know, we're gonna need a brick. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, she's just running ahead now, so I'm pretty sure we're good.
Robert must have run in there.
Wait.
Let's go.
I'm gonna need that health pack. I'm ready for you, Robert. I have my brick.
Robert.
Yeah, Robert.
You got fucking nothing to talk about.
Why'd you send people after me, Robert? Huh? Huh?
Fuck yourself.
He's running.
Go! God damn it, Robert! You fucking come here, Robert! No one and nothing is going to stop me, Robert. And you know this. Bollocks. Robert!
Joel, this way!
I lost him. Oh, Robert.
Hello, Robert.
I like Tess, she's funny. She has my sense of humor where you're just really fucking sarcastic.
No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
That's gotta hurt.
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just wanna
say. The guns. You wanna tell us where the guns are?
Hmm, Robert? Guns?
Yeah, sure, but. It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to.
Oh,
fuck.
Don't be a backstabber, Robert. Stop. Oh, God, that's going to hurt.
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Robert.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed some.
Excuse me.
I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
God, that's making me cringe.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead.
We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those fireflies.
He's dead. He's so
just
dead.
Go get him.
That is a stupid idea.
Hit the microphone. They have to use two bullets. What a waste.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
Oh, he's dead.
I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you?
Well, now he's dead, so it
won't work. I want them back. Doesn't work like that, Tess. The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How much we talking?
Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
Let's go see them weapons.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
Joe, do you just not want to run? God damn it, Joe.
We gotta move.
We're going. I was gonna end it there, but I wanna see these guns, man!
I know a way around this. Come on.
Too obvious. I'll help you up. Oh no. We got it. Nice. Sorry, Tess, me first. Hopefully it's not about half an hour journey. I haven't got time, I need to go in like 10 minutes! I'm already addicted to this game. Oh shit.
Let your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
Rest in peace, fireflies.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They're trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
So who are the fireflies? I'm not actually sure. Shinies! Shinies! Nice! So worth coming here to get the guns.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Okay.
Hey, how you holding up? I'll live.
That's good then. Probably gonna need you to get those guns.
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them. Even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's go move on.
Even people in video games know me well. I'm just gonna follow these guys.
We need to get them a better one.
God, creeps me out. The pressure to do stealth is too much.
Justice waits for no one, Private.
Okay. We're going around. That's a wall. Sorry! I know you're trying to do good, but I need to get to that door. Alright, let's listen out. We're full on the brick side, guys. Let's. Ooh, shinies.
Okay, watch yourselves.
I am. Also watching the shinies.
They're out in numbers today.
They're after you. Damn fireflies! Good night, sweet prince. Sorry. Okay, how many more? Did someone shoot at me? Oh no, he's just down there. Reverse, reverse. Oh god, there's, okay, there's two. Okay. Right. Wait for him to go by. And then strangle this guy to death. Simple enough. Oh my god, there's more! God damn it! Quick, run! Oh, bad soldiers! That's not how we play this game. You were supposed to not see me! Boom, boom, bing, bing! Oh. That is just got to hurt like a motherfucker.
Not much further.
Okay. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh no. Downstairs, downstairs. I think there's a guy down here as well. Or was he the one who came up? But I really didn't want him to come up. No, that was him. Okay. Let's go.
Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far.
No yet. Answer. Okay. God, we're walking slow. What's in here? Nothing.
How are you holding up? I'm running on fumes. But I'll make it.
Why don't we patch you up with our first aid kit? Come on! Oh my god, they walk so slow. Does mine head in?
Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization.
We're in trouble.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
What are we smuggling? Food? Guns? Guns for guns? Zombies?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
God, you are weak.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from me!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's the one on the cover!
Shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
We're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
You said you're gonna show us the weapons!
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's
the
best idea.
Ellie!
How
do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long.
And I'm guessing this is where our real journey begins.
Let's go.
She does not look good. And that is where we're going to end today's episode, guys. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. And if it gets, you know, some decent views, I will carry on this series. If it gets like 10 views, then probably not. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!